Oh, I don't even want to think about it. All that leaves is the main power switch. Carlos, it's Jill. I've restored power to the subway.
Nice going. Next up is the traffic control system. It should be in the subway company's offices. Unfortunately, all I can tell you is that it's somewhere in the area.
You don't even know a building? That's helpful.
Thanks, partner. I try.
Not your partner.
Thank you.
might be the building. Carlos, I'm in the control room. Now what?
Nice. Now you gotta plot out a route.
All right, where are we headed?
The train is stopped at Redstone Street. We need to reach Fox Park Station. Can you program that in?
Hey, I'm Supercop. Consider it done.
Valid route confirmed.
Carlos, it's me. I finished inputting the subway route.
Jill, you are amazing. Tough as nails, too. Hurry back to the station. We'll make sure the subway's ready to depart.
Carlos, do you copy? Carlos! Oh, shit. Oh, I need to find another way out.
Thank you.
Carlos, can you hear me now?
Jill. Oh, thank God. Everything okay?
Yeah, I'm alive. I lost him.
Great. The subway's ready to go. We'll leave as soon as you make it back.
I can use weapons? It's Jill. Do you read me?
Loud and clear. You all right?
Yeah. Bastard's dead.
Good. Fuck him. What were you thinking? Turning yourself into bait. You could have been killed.
Don't start. I did what I had.
Really?
and lead him right to you?
It's okay. Trust me.
Carlos, I know we didn't get off to a great start, but thanks for the save.
Hey, you saved my ass first. You're a hell of a lot braver than me.
Well, what matters is that we can get everyone out of the city now.
Yeah, you'll be safe.
What about you?
From the sound of it, I won't be catching the train.
Why not?
No, there'll be new orders. If it means I can help save the city, it's fine by me.
All right, keep your head screwed on, Romeo. This is the police station.
You sure? It looks like a cemetery to me. Come get some! Where'd that cop go?
Don't know, don't care. He's got a job to do. Our intel's still worth a damn, then Vard's in the Star's office. Let's find him and take him into custody.
Custody? I thought this was a rescue.
Carlos, take a look at this. I've located the Star's office. Remember, Vard had access to Umbrella's darkest secrets. He knows we'll try to keep him under our thumbs.
So this search and rescue mission is really more like find and detain. Right. Good to know.
I'll open the shutter so you can get through.
You stay here and find out what's been going on here at the station.
Call you if I find anything. Hey! Be careful.
Yeah. You too, man. What the hell was that thing? Couldn't have been a zombie. Here we go. T, you copy? There's something real nasty. Copy that.
I've hit a dead end with the terminal here. Gotta head your way.
Copy that. One at a time, take a number. This asshole again.
This'll take some time.
Carlos? Come in. Carlos? Oh, damn it. Walker's still alive. Can't stay here.
Thank you.
on, you're gonna crap out on me now? God damn it.
Be okay. I promise. Tyrell, where's Bard now?
I wanted to know was what the documents were doing in your office in the first place.
Who do you think you're talking to? I'm goddamn Nathaniel Bard. I'm the best.
Bard. Tyrell. Bard's dead. He's been shot.
Shit. And the vaccine?
I'm looking. Is it here? I got it.
Good. I'm headed your way.
Be careful.
Careful?
Okay, Joe. grab some gear. Okay, now the fun shit begins.
Thank you.
I'm on it.
I think I can squeeze by. Guaranteed to give you a headache. No one in the hospital ever noticed all this.
Admit, I respect your tenacity, but I'm afraid our game's ended.
You think this is over?
Yeah!
Here goes.
Find the vaccine up ahead.
Sure you don't need to stop?
Stop and do what? I got your back.
All right. Let's get this done. Thank you.
begin vaccine synthesis. Place the materials in the chamber.
Get that vaccine back.
Sources activated. Powering up.